guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be unboxing the Apple AirPods second generation. So yes, these will be mine. So before we do it, I'm just going to tell you guys, it comes with the cable. I just took it out of the box to show you guys that it comes with it, but it does not include a brick. You have to take it out. So let's unbox the Apple AirPods now. So these are not the AirPods Pro, these are the second generation. It's just for people who don't know what AirPods is. I'm not going to open the case because I just don't want to tear it straight away. So, wow. Okay, it's literally in plastic again. Oh, wow. So, I did order a case for this. You don't need a case. It's just because I like to put it on a keychain sometimes. So, I'm not going to open the case, but it is very good. I use my mom and dad's, and my grandpa, he ordered an iPad Pro, the newest one. I have the one before him, and he got free AirPods with it, and he didn't need it, so he just gave them to me. So yes, I will be testing this after this video. So I'm just gonna tell you stuff about the AirPods. So the AirPods are wireless. Yes, if you guys don't know, it is not like those wired earphones. Yeah, so it's not like that. And you charge them here, so because you obviously have to charge them. And all you have to do is you open the case, then it's gonna say, then you can just click pair, and then it's gonna pair the AirPods. So about the Apple AirPods, I forget the price, but you could get them. You don't really need the second generation, but I don't know, like the difference is I think the sound is just a little better, but it really doesn't matter. My dad has the AirPods Pro. He has noise cancellation. And there's also on the AirPod, there's like a little, what is it called, like thing on here so it doesn't like slip out of your ear or anything. So yeah guys, I hope you like this video. So bye guys.